great honor and joy to be able to join you under the chuppah this evening. For the two of you, a life partnership is not some idealistic goal, it's a daily reality. Each of you are gifted and blessed in your own way. But to see the two of you work together as a couple tells me that you understand what it means to build a life together. This is the meaning of this day. For you, like the Torah portion read this morning, today is your own Bereishit, your own personal beginning of creating your life together as a married couple. All the universe was created just for this moment, just for the two of you.
Calling me soon to ask for my permission to marry her, many thoughts immediately raced through my mind. What should I say to him? Something generic like, may you live happily ever after? Perhaps something profound like Tevye and Fiddler on the Roof. We have our traditions. Instead, what I found myself thinking of something that I never would have expected in a million years. I found myself wanting to ask Stephen a question that would not have been in the top 100 questions I could have ever envisioned I would ask him. And it was not really so much of a question as it was that I asked him to make me a promise. You remember? What I asked Stephen was to promise me that he would never insist that Lindsay go outdoor rock climbing with him. Much to my relief, and probably to his as well, he promised me that he would not. With that said, I would now like to propose a toast to Stephen and Lindsay. Stephen, may there be no mountain that lay in your path on your journey through life that with Lindsay's love, support, and encouragement, you will not be able to successfully climb and conquer. Mazel tov!